Oh. And Bob. Oh, jeez. We, just gonna go to the safe right there. Gas bomb. As quiet as I can for the whole game. This reminds me of Slender Man on a page.
To play hide and seek. You hide. I seek. 10.
9.
8.
7.
6.
5.
4.
3. 2.
1.
Ready or not, here I come.
Ah!
Okay. Slap me 100 times. Try this again. So, I think when that bar comes up, that is when I have to be quiet. So, go ahead. Take this. Not sure, should we go up there first? Go over here first. And I think the second we discover our location, it turns night. And that's when we have to be quiet. What the? That's just. Elevator special? Unreal Engine 5. It's the best. Game engine. This is also the first ever Unreal Engine 5 game I've ever played. First command for this cemetery. I don't like about this spider, just giant erect. That's just that's for sure I can. Off. Reminds me of Sons of the Forest with all these new things. I always tell my friend.
Attention! Evacuate the forest before sunrise.
Thank you.
to see you closely.
Okay, so you gotta listen to the monsters. Usually you don't need to listen to them. But in this game you have to. So we got spiders, we got freaking kickboxing mutants. We got children with big heads running around. That's a thing now. Oh, why is it laggy? What's going on? Oh! That creepy. We got a. What's it? What else do we have? We got like. Ones that want to play hide and seek, and ones that tell you to stay still. Alright, let's go to the cemetery first. Get that missing poster. And then we can go to the gas station, which is down there. Can I jump? No, I can't jump. Okay. At least we don't have a stamina bar. That would suck. I don't know how much I want to do in this video. Alright, cemetery. I wonder if the bodies move. Different spots of the map. They do that nowadays, game. Go to the gas station. Be right. I wonder what that crying. It's a baby. No way. I'm heading right. I think that's right. So late. Oh wait. Oh, is this a gas station? Just a bit. Okay. We got a flashlight. Which is good. We always had a flashlight. Alright. Check for this other bot.
Attention! Evacuate the forest before sunrise. Attention!
Evacuate the forest before sunrise. Be quiet.
Don't move. I want to breathe you in.
The dude had thousands of teeth like a freaking shark. Someone needs to go to the dentist. God. That was ugly. And just terrifying. Alright. 175 Second Avenue 10-4, that's 56 guy. Gotta go to the gas station first. I need to know where that person. There has to be someone in that gas station. Unless it's just there to trick you. It's gotta be someone in the gas station. And if I don't beat it today, then maybe tomorrow I'll do a part two. Sorry about the background noise. Gotta be five location. This is a bad idea. to look up what I have to do with that dude, the big thousand teeth. I'm not sure if you're supposed to run away from him or stand there or look at him, but I don't know, it's confusing. I know what to do with the other two, but yeah. Hope you enjoyed this. I'll do another one tomorrow, hopefully.